When I was outside there, I began to hear the healing power. Healing power. If you are sick of any disease, I won't mention, you can come here and stand here alone, one person at a time. One person at a time. I say here. Stop there. I say one person at a time. I'll bring you here. And then I know healing is coming. I know. Look at me. You are healed. You are healed. Can you just come? That demon is leaving you. I didn't call you. Can you just, this one, come. Come now. Come on. Come on, come on. Jesus' name. You are free. You are free. So Jesus can heal. I just hear you people want to be healed. Come. You are free. Come. Can I get the last one here before? So you people come. You can walk, you are free. Walk, walk, walk. Let me get another one. So, you are free. In fact, I'm dealing with demons here. You are free. You are free. So how long do you have this pain?
It's been 10 years now.
10 years.
Yes.
So take her aside. These two ladies need deliverance. This boy. Leave him down. He's healed. Look at me. Where do you come from?
Lowly. Lowly.
Come on. Spirit of Satan. Come on. Come on. Can you take her aside for deliverance, this lady? She needs deliverance, okay? Demon. Put the mic there. What are you doing? What are you doing there?
I want to kill her.
I can't hear you.
I want to kill her.
You want to do what?
To kill her.
To kill her.
Yes.
So that's why you're doing that, okay? So there are many people who are sick here. Can you see that? If I start to pray for people who are sick, I think it's better. So you can see these scraps.
Yes.
Scraps here.
Yes.
Come on, you demon. Come on. Out. Out, you demon. Leave that stomach. Out. Out! Leave the stomach. Out! So, this one needs deliverance. If mama of this age can do like this, this is a serious thing to me. If you look at mama, you see mama of this age doing like this, you must always ask God forgiveness. But this is mama. It's not a girl that you say, okay, maybe your girlfriend, we are paying you to do that. You see mama doing this. And we are in the church. Look at this mama. Who's having a child older than you? How old are you?
33.
Mama is having a child older than you. Please take mama aside for deliverance.